Commentator as a couple of servers get sucked over the falls there.
Levi's taken off on a sudsy one. He's seen something that we haven't perhaps. Little left hand, he's certainly working it. And he runs out of
obviously turns there. As you've got Surfing Red just coming around the front of this. That's tasty. Boom, foam climb. Thank you. And a power slide there, look at that. Off the foam. This is going to change things up. So we're getting into the action now.
There's all right there.
Oh, good job riding. We've got a nice little wave here. Let's see that all the way down. Close your arm up in here. Get to the top, keep them a photo. Push that ride nicely. Plenty of time, Dave. Plenty of time. Got 11 minutes. Simon Cox going for the Superman. Didn't organise that. Sorry, I could have got it, but not at the light now. Oh, you have got it.
Okay.
Where's that? I can't see it. It's not on the list. Gets the drive down the bottom, drops into the turn, a little happy, brings it off the lip. That was alright, that was Timmy, he was bringing that through. Nine-foot division. As the man, Jake Foster, up and riding, he's got a tumble down Dick Hill here. Rips into it. Drops Jason Livingston out the back. He's on to another one. District Bowling is right in the front here. Takes a look away from Jake Foster. Currently in fourth. Grant Ferguson has really been sparring nicely here. Livo, what the hell's going on there? Rips this one all the way through. As we head towards the mad minute, he's going to come all the way through to the shoreline, Livo. Currently in second at the moment. We'll see what the judges.
Jason Livingston,
the water, get paid dead this morning. We have John Fraser out there in the yellow.